opinions and views, and I'm Coyote Lee. As promised, what some call the internet sensation, the one and only David Furman, and the creator, the co-creator of Spruce.com, the greatest website builder on the planet. There's nothing like it. Nothing. And I've got David right here on the phone. How are you doing, David?
I'm doing well, thank you.
And thank you, sir. How's the weather out there?
It's a little bit cold, but it's nice and sunny.
Yep, that's good. That's good. Yesterday it was a little sunny, but today I guess we're getting it pretty cloudy. Well, can I start off with some questions?
Absolutely.
Okay. As promised, I was going to read out the questions that were mailed to me. I apologize to those that I couldn't get to. There were so many, so I apologize. I just had to pick out the one that, yes, you know, out of random. So here we go. Amy D. from Scranton, Ohio, once said, "How do you make such a great website builder so affordable with all that you offer?"
Well, the short answer to that is that we keep all the development in-house. We don't pay for outsourcing, and we don't pay for licensing for third-party development.
Well, I got to tell you, it's incredible, because when I see what you offer, and even I wonder, how do they do this? And it's just incredible. William R. from Abilene, Texas, says, "Being so talented and still young, are there any other new projects coming in the near future?"
Well, I have to say that Spruce and Skype keep us very busy, and that's where our main focus is at this point. We may do something later on, but for the time being and for the foreseeable future, that's where our focus is lying.
Well, yeah, I bet you're pretty busy over there at Spruce. I mean, Mr. Roberts, do you both do the work together, or does one run Skysa and the other, and you do Spruce, or how does that work?
We both manage both companies.
Wow. Gosh, you guys are very busy, and I know personally, you know, that you guys give people breaks and stuff, that if they can't afford it or something goes wrong, you've helped people, and I've never seen a company do that before. You guys are amazing.
We try to make sure that everyone is happy with.
Well, I tell you, I am. I'm totally addicted to Skysa and Spruce, and not ashamed. That's where my site is, Spruce, and I just absolutely love it. And I'm addicted to Skysa. I mean, once you have Skysa, it's like HD. Once you have HD, you can't go back. And once you have Skysa on your website, you can't never go without it. But Ali M. from Cincinnati, Ohio, I just wanted to say thank you for giving me a beautiful site for $19.95 a month. What got you interested in opening up a site builder?
Well, we saw a demand in the market. It started about in 2006. We saw specifically a demand in the gaming market for a customizable, easy to set up website solution. But we saw beyond that. We saw in a wider view. We saw other interest groups having demand for similar products. So that's why we tried to fill that demand. And I think that's the job with that.
I bet you get people from that came from other sites. I won't name them. But I know you get a lot of people that used to be with Name. That I do know. But I bet you get a lot of people that from other sites as well, builders that come over to you.
Yeah, people leave for various reasons. Some because the price point, we have a very low price point in comparison to our feature set. And then others leave just due to things like poor customer service in some of these other locations. So yeah, we get people from all different services that try us and use us and become customers.
Well, I do know that you even answer back emails, and I know for a fact that you guys are just tremendously busy over there, and you're just it's like you're just up on it. Is it true that for 1995 that not only you can have a site, but you can open up like 100 other sites?
No, actually, in 1995, you're up to one. It's actually an upgrade for a single site. The other number that you're referring to, that's how many sites you can advertise on with that. We've grown some advertising that you can do as a site owner on some of the free sites that we have. And so with that plan, you can actually advertise on some of these other free sites on the net.
Wow.
With a similar demographic as your site.
So, I could take, my site and then go to one of the free sites and build up a whole page just simply to advertise for my site.
And actually, the way the advertising would work is you would send a bit of text, probably just a single sentence, regarding your site. So basically, it would link back and it would show up in the sponsored page section that shows up in the footer of all the free sites.
Wow.
And it will allow you to target that specifically to a demographic that would fit your site needs. So it helps in two ways. It helps bring awareness from browsing the free sites and we'll see the link. And it also helps search to see that and see that every relevant relevance.
Now for 1995, you can have like 100 chat rooms.
Yes.
Wow. That's absolutely incredible, because there are sites that are for chat rooms only, and they're like $50 or $60 a month. So wow, that drew me to you right away. Not counting all the other things. I mean, it's just so amazing to me.
And actually, right now we have for only $29.95. Actually, have perfect.
What was that again? For the $29.95, what was that?
You can have unlimited chat rooms.
Oh wow!
So you can if you want.
So you could have like a site within a site, like a chat city.
Yeah, and you can set it up in its own categories. We have a full category structure for the chat. So you can actually organize it very well, and if you even for a very high traffic site, it would work well with and be able to break it out in different chat rooms.
Wow, that's just absolutely incredible. That's just incredible. Roger A. from Maine. I think I've already asked you this. How did you and Jay Roberts meet?
He was running a game service company when we met, and I was helping with web design and development as well as support for that company. And that's just how we got to know each other, and then we ended up creating this business after he sold that company.
Wow. Well, you guys make a super partnership, without a doubt. Alice H. from Marifall, Virginia, I heard that you were thinking of selling Spruce. Is that true?
We're currently not reaching out to anyone at this time.
Oh, I'm glad. because, you know, when it seems like when you got something so good and then somebody else buys it, they just wreck it. You know, and so you fans out there should be pretty happy about that. That's, I think,
we care about our customers, and we try to, even if there was a sale at some point in the future, we would try to make sure that never happened.
Oh, that's wonderful. That's great. That is. I was looking up under the greatest, the best site builders. And on several of the pages that I came up with, Spruce was number one. They had Spruce as number one, and in some cases, Ning as number three.
That's not really surprising. There was a lot of people that didn't like some of the way that Ning handled the transition away from the free service. And forcing people to pay, there's money. So there's a lot of people that like that. Quite a bit of call out as far as people felt about that conference. So it's understandable that they would be proud to be there. I think a lot of that has to do with the way they manage the business.
Well, I talked to one guy, and he paid 3 months in advance over at Ning, and in 24 hours he left. And they wouldn't give him a refund or anything, and he said, and he's a web developer, and he said that it didn't matter to him. He was just happy to be away because they wouldn't let him do anything over there. He couldn't, and he's a web developer, and they wouldn't let him do anything.
Yeah, well, we have a 7-day money back guarantee, so if someone leaves within 7 days of actually ordering an upgrade, we'll give them the refund, no questions asked.
Wow, that's awesome. That is. Lisa Black from Honolulu, Hawaii. Did you go to college to learn web design, or are you self-taught?
I'm actually self-taught. I started web design and web development when I was in high school.
Wow. A lot of people call you amazing. I've never heard a bad word spoken about you or Mr. J. Roberts. I read all over and I talk to people all over about your skills, and you, wow, you just, a lot of people think, I mean, people with high standard, or the people that are high up talk about you and how incredible your work is. And it is. It's incredible. I've never, and I think to myself every day for 10 years. You know, I've been trying to get the perfect site. And you know, if I only had heard of you guys, you know, years ago or when you first opened, gosh, it would have saved me so much grief.
I'm glad that you found it now.
Oh, me too, sir. Me too. Thank you. Let's see. Gina Caruso from Jersey City, New Jersey, wanted to know if you yourself applied for a job yourself, what qualifications would you say that you had?
For one thing, that's not going to happen anytime soon.
Yeah, I thought the same thing.
The businesses that have already started. But self-motivated would probably be high up on the list, fast learner, and very proficient with several different programming languages and design concepts.
Heck, I think all you have to do is say, Spruce developer, and the job is yours.
Well, that's the good thing about this industry is the work really speaks for itself a lot more than when you went to school.
Exactly. And I got another question coming up about that. Somebody wanted to know. Doug Mitchell, he didn't say where he was from, but he said, what do you do for fun when you're not working?
Well, I I guess once in a while, and then the few times when I'm not working, I will play some games on the Xbox or watch a movie or something like that.
Wow, are you into sports at all?
Not much, but I do go hiking and things like that.
I used to love doing the hiking and things. Have you did a lot of traveling?
We do some traveling outside the. We generally take some trips. At least once a year, trying to at least get outside the area.
Yeah, I imagine so. Because you're a workaholic, aren't you?
Well, you say that like it's
the bad thing. No, I mean, I'm smiling right now.
I'm just very driven and very focused.
Because I've never seen anyone work as hard as you. I mean, you're round the clock. That's just incredible. Not a bad thing at all. The work that you do, you have to be a workaholic because you are just around the clock. I mean, You're non-stop, and you always, the one thing I noticed, you always, when somebody's in need, you're like right there, all the time, you want to help somebody that's in need, and, you've got a really big heart, I gotta tell you, most people, when they succeed, it changes them, and it hasn't changed you at all. You're a decent guy, and you know that's so hard to find these days.
Well, thank you.
Oh, you're most welcome. Cheryl Patrick from Chatsworth, California, wanted to know. She makes crafts and recipes. And she makes beads and necklaces and different things, and wanted to know, could I make a site at Spruce to sell my products?
Yeah, we have a full shop that allows you to add inventory and keep track of inventory and connect with your PayPal account. So it's already set up and pretty easy to use.
Wow, and don't you have a donation box too, so people can, they donate money, and it goes, and you use the money to go right to your site?
Yes, that's a donation to any site owner, and allows their site members to help support the site, and it will go directly toward any upgrades on that site.
Wow, you can go from, having four or five or six features, and then get enough donations, and which it doesn't take much, and then you can end up having 10 or 15 features on your website.
Yeah, well, it's one way for site owners to allow their community to help support the site. We also have some other ways. That like our subscription option where they can actually charge people for access to certain portions of their site. So the donation though is a little bit more free form, allows people to give basically according to what they want to give, and just help support the site that way, more of a charity type of situation as opposed to forcing people to pay.
I think that's the most brilliant idea. I've never seen anyone do that before.
We actually have a lot of people that use that.
Well, I gotta tell you, I love it, and I'll be putting up on my site at the c4express.com. I still got a few things I want to add and stuff in, but I'm definitely gonna put that up there for sure. Jacob Jackson of Baltimore wants to know. Well, I think you've already answered that. If you own any other sites. So we'll go past that one. Dustin Rodriguez of New York, Do I need a degree to apply for a job at Spruce, even if I'm a great web designer out of New York, New York?
No. Actually, like you mentioned before, everything about the industry and work really speaks for itself. So if you have a decent portfolio, you have some strong work that you've done, we'd be very interested to see that. And that will actually hold more weight than where you go. I've gone to technical schools regarding design and things like that, and was not very impressed with their actual work. So it really, the education does not matter nearly as much as the actual results.
I agree. Do you get any people like, I'm going to school online right now to be a private investigator, and now I passed six exams and I've got like 17 to go, I think. Do you get anybody from Penn Foster or anything that learned web design through there at all, or?
I'm not familiar right off with specifics as far as where people come from. I can't think of any right off that came specifically from. But I'm not.
Let's see. Okay, this must be a joke. D.B. Cooper. It can't be the real D.B. Cooper. From Albuquerque, New Mexico. Wanted to know if you designed planes.
Not at this time.
I didn't catch that one coming at all. Oh my gosh. So how long has Spruce been around for now?
Well, we officially launched under the Spruce name at the beginning of 2007, but we were actually in development since about mid-2007. And some core components were actually around much earlier than that. We've been developing on Robert's patent. So, but officially launched in 2007.
Wow. You know, I accidentally found you. I was looking for blogs to try to find a way of putting a blog on my Ning site, which proved to be impossible. Their blogs are like forums that they allow you to put on there, and that's how I found you. And then I read about you, and I'm thinking, Goodbye, Ning. I went right over and to spruce.com and I read everything. And you know, the one thing I really like about Spruce is at Ning, they got like a creator's corner but I could not make any friends, you know. People there were so hard to build friendships with, but over at Spruce, I wasn't there more than 2 days, and I met half a dozen friends, other website owners, and you don't see that very often. You've got the people that have websites for you are just really decent, good people.
Yeah, we have a lot of new customers and users.
I heard that you were planning some new developments with SkySA.
We're not publicly saying anything about our roadmap on SkySA at the moment, but just keep an eye on the news. We add new features and do updates very regularly.
And for those that don't know about SkySA, it's a bar that, like a name, you would put it up top, but over that spruce you wanted on the bottom, which I found out the hard way because I put it on top and found that I couldn't log out or log in. But spruce is a bar that goes across, and you can have, up to 10,000-15,000 games, instant messenger. It's got just everything. You can Facebook without leaving your site, right from Skysa. You can Twitter right from your site, right through Skysa. It goes right on your website. There's none. I researched it. There is none out there like Skysa.com. And it's so affordable. It's incredible. And you can even
put your own. Any website that you have, no matter what service that you're using, you should be able to add Skysa to your site. It integrates with your members on Spruce, Ming, WordPress, all those sites. It automatically integrates the members on those systems.
It's incredible.
It's a great way to add apps to your site without cluttering your content.
Yeah, I know. It's so neat because people see that they think there's one bar, but they don't know that there's just a little bar in the middle, and you hit on that, and another bar drops down with more features. If that person ordered that on their site.
Yeah.
I love it, and then you can even put your own codes in, customized for certain things that you want to put up there as well.
Yeah, absolutely.
Well, I got to tell you, that was brilliant, and like I said, there is none anywhere. There's none anywhere out there, and even if they tried the copy, they couldn't come close to Skysa. I mean, that's what I mean. The stuff that when you and Jay Roberts do these things, I mean, you make them absolutely incredible. You don't miss a step.
Well, we try to put a lot of thought into it and a lot of planning before we actually embark on a development project.
Wow. I just picture you guys right now, going over and over, come on, there's something, we got to make sure that something isn't going, this might go wrong, or that might go wrong. I can just see you guys now, because everything you all do is almost imperfection.
Well, everything, I would sincerely say perfection because everything is growing, especially if you add more features and things. There's always a chance for things to go wrong, but the biggest, no matter who's doing the development, but the important thing is being able to quickly fix those things and obviously continue to improve the platform.
Well, I tell you, when you've been with Ming and you go to Spruce, believe me, it's perfection.
I'm glad to hear.
Even the people that work for you, one individual, Randy. All the people that I've met that work for you that you can, because you've got. If anybody needs any help, you just click this little chat box, and they help you out right there. So you've got help anytime you need it. Except, if it's 3 a.m. in the morning or something, but all through the day and evening, if you need any help, bam, you just click on that and the tech messenger right there.
Well, customer service is definitely a very important piece of that. And we're very concerned about how users are able to use the product and making sure that they're able to get done easily and effectively.
Yeah, your customer service is like no other either. I've never seen any site anywhere with customer service like that. I just never seen it. That's why I say you guys really, really. You did things that I've just never seen done. And for the price, the price alone, and people think you get what you pay for, but in this case, they're wrong. Because you paid $19.95, and you're getting something much bigger. I mean, it's just absolutely amazing. Now, I know of some, I won't mention, but I know there's some giant sites out there that go through you, how is your capital as going as far as membership? You know, over the last year or so, has it gotten bigger? Is it growing at a faster pace?
Yes, definitely. We are growing quickly, and you can actually see those numbers, and you can see how we are growing in traffic. But on places like Alexa, you can see how quickly we are growing. But short answer, yes, I mean, we are growing, and we're growing faster. We grew faster in 2011 than any year prior.
No, I know that. I watched one interview, and I was going to ask you the same thing, because I thought to myself, you know, I'd really love to interview this guy, because I had read about you, and I had heard about you before I even heard about Spruce. I just heard your name all over the internet, and I was just reading all these great things about you. And I had always wanted to interview you and things, but somebody beat me to the punch when they said that Ning had put millions and millions and millions of dollars into it, and you and Jay Roberts, you said you had to pull yourself up by your bootstraps.
The good thing about this is that it makes a company much more efficient when you bootstrap, but when you don't have outside funding, it requires the company to be structured in such a way that is extremely efficient moving forward, which is a good place to be. And it's a great way to build a company from the ground up, and you're not always doing it. Money, so you don't have any capital payback or payment.
Well, did you at any time when Ning came into the picture start to think at any time we're in trouble, or you know, were you at any time worried that this was gonna hurt you bad, or this might close you down, or anything like that?
Well, obviously we were very aware of the competitor, but at the same time, we knew that we had a great product. We continued to focus on that product and the service, and taking on customer service behind it, that people would end up choosing us. So, and that's we just focused on providing that service instead of looking too much at the competitor or being, you know, scared anyway. We just focused on making our product the best it can be.
Well, that's the way to do it. I mean, instead of focusing in the negativity, you just kept focusing on the positive. And it's definitely got positive. I think 2012 was your year. I think you're gonna blossom to the very top. Many places say you already are at the top, and you are the best. But I can see you passing up Ning, or I think you're gonna pass him up in 2012.
I'm not gonna argue with that.
My daughter asked me to ask you She saw your picture and she wanted to know if you were if you were married or if you were taken.
Already taken.
Okay, I'll let her know. Well, David, it's been an honor interviewing you, and thanks for putting out to you and Jay Roberts. Thanks so much for putting out such a great product out there. And
you're very welcome.
Now, you've got the best, and for you fans out there, you know, who have had dreams of wanting to build a website, Spruze, spruze.com. It's the best there is. David, again, thank you. It was nice talking to you, and thank you for this interview, and I hope that you have a great upcoming weekend.
Same to you.
Thanks, and maybe we'll get an interview again, maybe in the with you and Jay Roberts, come mid-2012.
Yeah, we'll see what we can do.
Thank you, Dave.
All right, you have a good one.
You too. Take care.
You too.
Bye. Well, folks, that was Mr. David Furman, and the owner of Spruze.com. He rarely does interviews, and it's incredible. And you can open up a free site. You don't even have to pay, and I was going to open up the free site, and then I saw for $19.95, and so I ordered that, and I had the world, and then I saw, you know, because for $19.95 you can have 100 chat rooms, so like I'm putting a whole chat city at the cforexpress.com, and then I'm putting then I've got SkySo with YouTube. And Dailymotion and things, and LiveLeak, and all kinds of other sites that people can, so they can get to. And you really, SkySo, if you've got a website, if you get a website through Spruze.com, you're definitely good at SkySo for your toolbar, and you can just put anything on there. It's absolutely amazing. It's amazing. And it's SkySo.com, SkySa.com, and Spruze, SpruZ.com. And like I said, Vimeo, and you can do Blitz TV, which I have on my site. It's my own TV station. And I'm putting a radio station on there, C4 News and News Radio, and where I'll be putting out radio shows every day, and I'll be putting out new videos every day on my own, and you know, all the designs, as you all know, of all my news and views is done by Jill, my wife, and she's just magic, pure magic. Even Dave asked me before in the interview, your wife is going to do the design and everything for it, right? He wanted to make sure that she did it because she does such an incredible job. So, her and my daughter too. My daughter produces this, and she puts a lot of work into it too. We work together on this, and we have, there are other people involved as well that work for us. And we hope you keep coming back. And again, thank you all. The next interview coming up is with the third largest wrestling organization, FPW, in North America. And not only will I be interviewing the owner, Brian Gold, but he will be, you'll be seeing him live and some of his wrestlers. And I got a funny feeling this is going to be the most unforgettable interview. So you don't want to miss that. I will let you know when that is coming up. I want to do that before I get go into the Mayo Clinic. And it's going to be an incredible interview. And like I said, it's going to be live. He's going to be you'll see him, both of us side by side talking. Because he's in Florida, so we'll both be on the camera talking, and you'll see us both at the same time, and some of his wrestlers, and I don't know, I just got a funny feeling it's going to be something to remember. So watch out for that, and we'll let you know the time and when we will be doing that interview. So thank you all for joining C4 News and Views. I'm Coyote Lee. And until the next time, I'll catch you on the rebound. God bless.